Firstly, it is important to note that comparing countries is extremely problematic, as any accurate comparison would have to control for numerous differences between countries. For instance, countries have different population structures and varying degrees of elderly people and people with obesity, asthma, high blood pressure, and other factors that could potentially result in more severe reactions to COVID-19. So simply comparing the number of deaths per capita between countries is an extremely crude measure. Furthermore, as it is difficult to determine if someone died of COVID-19 or with COVID-19, there is a major problem with COVID death rates. In addition, as some tests appear to be picking up fragments of dead COVID viral infections which are no longer a problem, the figures in relation to the number of positive cases should be viewed with some caution. Put simply, the data in relation to COVID-19 is a mess in various ways, and it makes it extremely difficult to get an accurate understanding of the impact of COVID on each country and the effectiveness of each country's response.